Did you know that with the right technique and with the domain of the shears, you can streamline and optimize your time doing the grooming? You can notice that I did just like that in this video.